So, about UV editing, it differs from object to object, but the idea is the same every time. You have a 2D material and you have a 3D object that you want to flatten out onto the 2D material. When I start with the cube, I enter edit mode and I select my edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is about it. Then I press U, mark seam. And now this basically acts as though I cut my object open, at least for the texture. Here I have my cube that I've just marked seams for, and here I have the texture that I basically lay it onto. That's the basic idea of UV editing or UV unwrapping. So now going back to the cube that I've just marked seams on, I can select all by pressing A, press U, and click unwrap. Going to UV editing reveals the grid. Here I've just added a basic material right now, and when I scale the grid up or down, I also scale the texture. Back to this example here, it is similar to just scaling the image up or down. Think of this box here as the initial tile for your UVs, and imagine that it is ever repeating all the way around, which is why I can go ahead and select my face here and scale the texture, because it is always repeating outside, even though I can just see this one. If you want to remove a seam, you just select it, press U, and clear seam. That simple.